Previously on Hardline.
What we have is a network of cops, military.
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, you two caused $3 million worth of damage. The guy literally lives in a glass house.
Oh, yeah! You're gonna love this. Bam!
What is that? Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money? Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now, right here, this is where Kai's phone wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key off mainland Miami.
And this is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed would level the building.
So we don't blow it open. Or do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto dialer. It's like a safe cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It could power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
I already did. We just need to pick it up.
Marcus, the world is not your own personal diorama. He's over it.
All right, I gotta know what happened with you two.
Well, we can...
Marcus and I were very much in love.
Mm-hmm.
My father didn't approve.
Oh, I can give you one guess why.
So when Marcus left the community, he tried to...
Leave with you.
Kidnap me, my dad said, which was so fucking romantic. But which kind of upset my dad, I guess.
Show him your bracelet.
Oh, GPS, so he always knows where I am.
Great. So your dad sounds intense.
He was in SEAL Team 6.
Oh, he was not in SEAL Team 6.
And due to problems with the socialist tyranny of the American government, he founded a community of like-minded patriots.
Patriots? Are guys here armed?
Totally armed.
Oh, Nick, it's cool. I know these people. They're mostly hippies.
Actually, all the hippies you knew are gone.
What? Where'd they go?
Just gone. straight ahead. That's ours.
Well, well, Marcus Boone, the prodigal, etc.
Hey, Mr. Albert, thanks for seeing us.
It's the least I can do. And you must be Nick?
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Well, certainly can, Nick. You just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh, hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah. A lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza, including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now.
Sorry, Marcus.
Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Well, Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
So sorry.
Peel her off this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is strictly personal.
Relatively good news.
Really? Where'd you get that?
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure. All right. Stay behind me.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
We gotta find a way out of here.
Hey, no argument here.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Missile silo. Decommissioned in the early 90s. Dude, used to party down here.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
They don't have a nuke.
This is your designation. Your one-man island of armed sovereignty. Back to remind you.
Okay, this way.
Witness the wholesale denigration. The crumbling, the tearing down of everything that made this country great.
Okay, come on, let's find that escape hatch.
That Marcus kid anyway.
Hang back.
You fucking know it all.
Let me handle this.
You guys used to let scumbags like that live around here.
Shit. We had them, Mexicans, hippies, some
Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner. Hey, there's a ladder.
That's our way out.
Yeah. Come on. All right. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, but or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought.
Unfortunately.
Let's just go. Come on.
You will get this black man killed. I feel it.
Shit, don't you have any other friends?
Not out here?
I got whiskey over here, you friggin' lightweight.
Is someone driving?
Hey, Randy said you got a word about that thing?
Okay, so listen. Last weekend, 20 Russian Spetsnaz Special Forces comrades landed at Denver Airport. Now, my brother-in-law's a baggage handler there. Invitation of the president, they said. Counter-terrorist training exercise, they said. That's classic. Classic tip of the spear.
So we're being invaded. Not a single shot being fired.
And then we're going to get hit with a false flag. Martial fucking law.
Let freeze.
Got.
Get to our gear!
All right. Time to get out of here.
Right right here. Get in. Come on. Quick, get in the car.
Hey, you want to talk about what's going on here? It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kind of flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe-cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your group is.
Okay, are you sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Okay, look, there's one thing I want to know.
Oh, just one? Hey, there's a lot of things I'd like to know.
Could you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever? Whatever? You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus! Oh, fuck! Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person to collect my $250,000?
What the hell, woman?
I'm totally messing with you guys.
God, you were crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
Shit.
Is everyone okay?
Dude's been hit!
Got shot in the arm. Yeah, my leg's broken.
Oh, we gotta get you some help.
Marcus, those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold him off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it.
Now, for the record, this place has changed. A lot.
All of them.
me a favor. Tony's a hunter, so I could use a diversion. Decided I kinda hate the desert.
So you're not coming with us?
We can get you to a hospital.
Nah, you seem kinda busy. Airfield's that way, you better hurry.
Hey, Tony.
Oh, yeah. Good luck. See you around? And tell Tony I think he's away.
Hey, you wanna check out that burnt out house before we go? That fire looks kind of recent.
Dad's gonna come after us with everything he's got, you know.
Not if we leave first. It's an airfield, right? Maybe we'll find a plane.
So, what did Dune mean when she said Tony keeps all his crap at this airstrip?
Tony's always kind of collected shit. The less legal, the better.
Really? So what are we talking about here?
Military black market shit. Tanks, choppers. He's even got a couple of ground. He's got a lot of money, man. Drug stuff. Plus, he's real literal about his Second Amendment rights. Yo, that's it. The old airfield. Keep going. Airfield's just ahead. You know, I find it hard to believe you were a cop.
Yeah, well, my dad was a cop, too.
For real?
Not the kind you're thinking of. You know the SDE? Cuban secret police?
Oh, okay, well, so what? You followed in his footsteps?
Hey, you tell me, man. His job was torturing prisoners. And he liked to bring his work home, you know what I mean? That's why I became a cop. A real cop.
Sorry, man. Sorry that didn't work out.
It turns out you don't have to be a cop to stop people like him. Time to walk. Come on.
Hello.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but
I can fix it. Yeah, I'm not sure I want to fly a broken plane you fixed.
What?
No offense.
What are you trying to say, man? Are you doubting Boomer? Man, get out of here. I can fix this.
I'll go find... Oh, shit. Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see, like, a warehouse across the way?
Yeah. Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Hey, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
Beck! You said loud! That's nuclear!
Oh, shit! Where are these guys coming from? Boomer, where are we at? I can't do this forever!
Man.
Okay, so if we die, if we take that plane up now?
That is an excellent question!
Thank you. Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah. Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Yeah, I think I got an idea. It might be a little loud.
Hey! Use that loud! Not too clear!
Oh, shit! Where are these guys coming from? Boomer, where are we at? I can't do this forever!
Well, this shit is kind of complicated, man.
Okay, so will we die if we take that plane up now?
That is an excellent question!
Boomer, I got the brute. Just shell this fucking building! Just fix that goddamn plane. I'll hold them off.
Oh, so now you want me to fix the plane?
More choppers!
What do you expect? You just started a war!
Whoa! Join up with Kai and Tyson. We are going straight to Miami.
Yeah, told you I could fix it.